This video is a continuation of the story Jim vs. Kenny on a game show storyline. I will remind everyone that the Jim character is a work of fiction and strictly parody. This video is to laugh at the Jim character and his antics. Keep in mind, Jim is a parody character and does not reflect anyone.
It seems that Jim is a bit of a sore loser. He was on this game show the other day and he lost. The game show asked simple basic questions and the host just wanted to test the guy. It just so happens that Jim has bragged and boasted his knowledge of computers, and Fox Television wanted to test his knowledge and he could not even answer the most basic questions. So in a few days, I've been challenged to a game show called For the Real Truth. Except this time, we are going to have a third person. For some reason, Jim called me on the phone and called me a hick from Missouri. Isn't a hick someone who does not have an education? I have a high school diploma and 2 degrees. Do I know Jim? Yeah, I know that jerk. He does not even have a high school diploma from my understanding. Hell, he even admitted that he dropped out of high school. He thinks that Southern people does not have an education. Hicks can come from anywhere and is considered as an insult. I am not calling the guy a hick, but he does not even have the brains to improve his life. You kinda get my point that he spouts so much bullshit out his mouth that he cannot back his words with true facts? The man is nothing more than a bully in real life. Yeah, my response to call him a hick, but I say it out of humor knowing that this man is going to go ape shit. I do it just to get a reaction out of the man. Now this dweeb actually believes I am a hick. I beat his ass in a game show and I am going to the other game show to beat his ass again. I will beat his ass in any challenge that loser brings forth, but I am going to allow him to get his own ass in trouble. I am going to follow the rules and simply make him into an ass clown. If he brought one of his friends to the show, then I will bury his friend as well. Just stay tuned on this channel if you want a good chuckle. Kenny.